是送给哥的。
For app developers who monetize with ads, we are excited to announce a new solution called
in the year 2017, that was like the first big guitar sound song that put them on the map. And I think that was some radio station that already done there, some of the Canadian service of radio song first chart on those things, mainstream rock rock chart. We should know one of the 90s and number one of our rock chart for 11 weeks. It's really become like Europe's biggest, highest charts.